Cause it's those changes in attitudes, changes in latitudes. Nothing remains quite the same. With all of our running and all of our cunning, we would all go insane. Scratch now, guys. Was just to that song, the steel drums, Bob Lyons. You can check him out on YouTube. I love listening to the steel drums. I'd have to say steel drums are at this point my favorite instrument. So, just to give you a heads up, with that 500X ticket I just scratched, stopped like recording. I guess I had too many videos on my phone. There is no more $25 million prize on that one. So, pretty big bummer, but there are like eight $5 million prizes on this one. The $5 million triple match. Which we played the other day. I bought this for Alessandra because she liked triple match games. That was one she always liked to play. And she also liked this. She liked the crosswords pretty well. She liked getting crossword ones pretty good. So I got four of these. So that's $40 right here. So basically, I took that Monopoly money I won and just went for it again. I'm pretty tenacious, guys. I don't think I'm going to stop until I win or die. So if I go scratching, hey, what better way to go than going after your dreams with everything within you, leaving nothing back, no regrets. No regrets, my friend. I will not have a regret ever again in my life. In the name of Jesus. I will never let fear hold me back ever again. I will never regret not saying I love you enough ever again. That's the way it's going to be. So, went up to 5 million, 010, ticket number 010, 5X symbol, 10X symbol, the little cash wad, you win $500 automatically. Bonus number, I don't even care. I don't want it. I want, unless it's like, wait, is it gonna, let me see something. Ooh, okay, well, hey, 10,000 would be good. So I do care, you know, too. But honestly, I don't want it. I want this right there. $5 million triple match. That's what I want. So, let's see. I think 10 times 500,000 would be 5 million. So let's get a 10X with 500,000 under it. How about that? 10X with 500,000 underneath. That's what I'm looking for on this scratcher. I just want that little 10X burst symbol right there with $500,000 underneath it. I don't think it's too much to ask. I know that Alessandra, my wife, taught me that it's not too much to ask. So, I don't give a crap what anyone says about me or anything I'm doing. You can take it and shove it up where the sun don't shine. If you don't like me, get off my channel. Go find somebody else to send your miserable energy around. Because I know who taught me this. I know who taught me this. So, we got all the numbers, guys. No 10x. No 10x burst. 9? No. 33? No. 19? No. 4? No. 22? Twenty-seven? Thirty-two? And 3. So, the one thing I do like about this scratcher is you're like, oh man, I didn't win, right? But wait, maybe you did win. Maybe you did win. Let's see if we find 3 matching amounts. $1 million would be a great start to the day. What a way to start the day, huh? $1 million. Look at that, guys. $1 million to start off my day. How amazing would that be? Man, this thing's giving us all kinds of looks, isn't it? You got 2 500s, got 2 1000s, 2 100,000s, 2 1 millions. Come on, baby, come on. Come on, don't be a teaser here. Don't be a teaser here. Oh, it just keeps getting better. Ooh. Ooh, I love seeing that. Man, do I love seeing that. Man, do I love seeing that right there. Boy, oh boy. Okay. So, kind of lost track there what I had, guys, or ladies and gentlemen, sorry, gotta really change the way I talk. Pretty sure that is not a winner. Okay, triple match. Wait, 10,000, does that count? The bonus 10,000? I wonder if that counts. But I don't have a third 10,000. I do need to find that out. There's no explanation at all. So, I guess in the bonus. Oh, okay, there it is. Match the bonus number to any winning number. Win the bonus prize. Okay. So, that, if say there was two 10,000s down here, that's what I was trying to figure out. There was like 10,000 here and 10,000 here and 10,000 there. That doesn't mean you win 10,000. With the bonus number, it's only match the bonus number to any winning number. That's how you get that. Okay. So it's just these here for the numbers and then three amounts. And then this with this. And that's how you play this one. All right. Man, guys. I don't... Oh, this is so much scratching. Oh, well, let's do it. Woo! Man, this is some scratching, guys. Doing some scratching. Okay, let's see. A multiplier. You scratch the multiplier box. Multiply any prize won in one or two. Okay, so there's... Wait, sorry. There's puzzle one, puzzle two. Okay. Whoa. Love to see that. It's the extreme crossword with the multiplier. It's a $5 ticket. I got four of them. This is number 36. Fast bonus. Two like amounts. You win that amount. So some big numbers showing up in my bonuses today. That's good. So anything we win on puzzle one or two is going to get 10x'd. And here's all your letters down here. Went up to 500 grand on this ticket. So we're going to go to puzzle one first. Look for an N and a V. N. V. Nope. I. Hey, look at that pink. Just like my 500X scratcher today in my shirt. Isn't that interesting how stuff like that happens? Pink, right there. All right, I. Okay, I'm not gonna do all of these this way. It just takes so long. So the next time I'll just look for the words and the letters, you know, and see if I got the whole word. It's just a lot faster to do it that way. Because this will be a long scratcher session if I do them all like that. Got a B. I don't know how many of you guys want to see me for half an hour every time I make a video. If you do, comment below. Let me know you want to see me for half an hour long when I make videos. I'd rather not. I like to keep them short and sweet if I can. Hasn't been happening lately, but would you like some tea? Shall we have a cup of tea? I know that's a horrible accent, but I just couldn't resist myself. Would you like some tea? Come sit down for some tea with your... It's like a mixture of accents. All right. S. Oh, I missed an A. S, 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 S. S, S, S. S, S. S. D. Come on, D. D. R. Character, guys. Playing scratch-offs builds character. Bark. Aroma. Trait. Tell me what your greatest trait is down below. What is the best trait about you? Let me know. Comment below. All right. R. No, no, no. P. P. Ooh, we just need a K and we got pink. See any more P's? H. See one down here. H, 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 H. E. There's an H that I didn't get earlier. E. P, H, and E. P, H, and E. There's another E. P, H, and E. P, H, and E. No F on either one. Z. G. W. U. U. Oh. Bus. So the faster way to do it, which I'm going to do from now on, and I'll probably upload the other three of these on a separate video, just because I don't want the video to be so long. Unless, comment below if you really like the really long videos, I guess I could do that. Let's see, so bus, so there's B-U-S, a while, A-W-H-I, no L, so no a while. So what I'll do is grab my pen here. I'll just mark that out. Ice, I, no C, no C. So no ice. Candid C, there's no C, so no candid. Salad, no S-A, no L. No, nope. Ultra, U, no L. Stomach, I don't believe there's a T, no T. So the only way left would be to get read and lie, and there is no L. I do have read, R-E-A-D, lie, I do not have the L. Pretty sure there's no bonus letter anywhere, yep, so no. So I was one off of getting like $50 on this one. Up here, pretty sure I didn't have enough. T and a K, no. There's no T. No L. No M. Okay, for pink. There's a W without a T for two. So yeah, pretty sure I didn't win on that one. Love you guys so much. Really mean that. And I will post the next three that I scratch sometime. I just kind of scratched out right now. Let me know below anything you want to see. I do take requests. Comment and let me know what you prefer as far as the videos. Do you want them to be short and sweet? So when I upload them, you can just watch them in like 5 minutes or less. Do you like longer scratch videos? Let me know. Jeremy with Scratch Now. Never stop scratching. Keep believing. Keep believing in your dreams. Be Because Jesus said, whatever a man believes, he can receive. You can have it. That's what my wife taught me. She taught me to be a believer, not a doubter. So, Alessandra, this one goes out to you. I miss you, beautiful. Love you guys. Never stop scratching. Jeremy with Scratch Now. Bye-bye.